This fantail bird is the most extraordinary toy. You will require a refill, a pen, some paper, a needle and a thread. Take a 6 cm by 3 cm paper strip, make 2 lines and cut 2/3 from both ends. Apply some glue and then stick the cut ends on themselves. The ends will become doubled and they'll get reinforced. Now take 1 cm of a old ball pen refill and put a paper pin inside this. The paper pin will rotate inside the refill. Apply glue on the 2 free ends and then stick the pin point. And now fold this paper to make a Y-shaped propeller. The shape will automatically make this into a very wonderful propeller. If you just hold the refill and you blow, then the port propeller will rotate. Then you make a origami bird, slightly heavy one, and cut out the dark lines. Remove a small portion so there'd be 2 lugs left. Apply glue on the tail lugs and let the glue dry for a little while. Then you take the propeller and stick the refill part in the lugs. Take care that the paper pin head does not touch the glue. Now the bird is almost ready. If you blow, the fan will rotate. Finally, attach a thread to the hump of the bird. Now as you pull the thread, there would be a knot at the end and which will keep the thread in place. The fantail bird is ready. If you blow, the propeller will rotate very fast. Now you hold the thread and swing the bird round and round. It will make a very nice sound and the propeller will spin very fast. It is quite an amazing bird, see in the close-up. As you blow the bird, as you keep rotating the bird, the fan spins very fast.